Amidst the grave financial crisis that's unfolding in Sri Lanka, the country is now running out of fuel. It recently increased the price of fuel by up to 22% after Energy Minister Kanchana Wijesekera warned it had virtually run out of petrol and diesel. He stated that the dearth came after several expected shipments were delayed. The government has even shut non-essential state institutions along with schools for 2 weeks to reduce commuting because of the deepening energy crisis.